Kokkina Fegaria Rock Radio Show.
It's not so ethical to present a German bike because with this bike they try to take my country. Of course, as always happened with a German nation, after a big war, ruin and misery is coming to Germany. Sorry, this is the reality. Anyway, for historical reasons, this bike is come at Greece, at Creta, at 1942 with the general Rommel troops. They didn't come at the start with this kind of bikes, but they come after. Of course, we are speaking for Zundapp KS750, that is a product from 1940 to 1948. The positive with this bike is that after the World War II, here in Greece, we use these bikes for tracks. We put an extra space back, or we use that basket and we build the Greece again. Because as you understand, Germans, they never pay a penny for all those things that they destroy here in Greece. So, the Greeks, because we are normal people, not a quadraplakia HSMS, normal people, we use these lovely bikes to do our work and rebuild our country after the visit of the German tourist here. Αυτός είναι ο Χουάν. Δώσε μου το χέρι σου. Το χέρι σου δώσε μου. Το χεράκι σου. Ένας κύριος και μισός είσαι. Ένας κύριος και μισός. This is an extra. This is an extra with the bike. Ladies and gentlemen, I will show you the most important part of a military bike and especially this bike. Because this bike is got moving to both of the wheels. In the motorcycle and in the musket. The gearbox normally is controlled by the foot down here, as all the bikes. First down, all the others up. But also, we got a spare control here by the hand. Okay? Also, if we want to move this bike to back, or if we want to use the moving in both of the wheels, then we have any way to keep it on a first gear and then control it from here. If we want to be in a hard two wheels move, then we have to control it from here. All the others as a normal bike. We have the clutch here, here is a brake, the kickstarter is here. Everything is okay. The dog is always stay here. Τηλεόραση. Αυτά. Zundapp almost make 19,000 motorcycles like this, and this is the original boxer. Of course, a great bike. A great bike. I have few problems now with the Germans, politics, not the people. But this is a great bike, and I have to say it. So it's got 751 cubics. It's got two cylinders. It's of course original boxer. And it's a great one and working perfectly. 26 horsepower at 4000 RPM. Listen! Perfect! Ο σκύλος εδώ, δεν. Position of riding. I don't think that I will do quality test because problem. Quality test super. So position of riding. Very royal. It's at last a bike on my side, fat as me. Maybe a little bit fatter, but because it's the basket. Otherwise, it's fat like me. And I feel very comfortable. Everything it's feel nicely. It's good for the winter time. Otherwise, you make you cook your legs, as happened even today with a boxer style engines. But for the winter time, it's good. It keeps your legs hot. So, Vangelis, έλα. Έλα πίσω, πίσω. Two passengers and a dog. Γιώργητσα, έλα και εσύ στο, με το κουλούκι.
Πού είσαι ρε.
Capacity, όχι μαλακίες. Έλα, βάλε και το πόδι μέσα. Έλα βρε άχρηστη από εδώ. Three passengers and the dog. Δώσ' μου το χέρι σου. Ξαναδώσ' μου το χέρι σου. Δώσ' μου το χέρι σου. Μέχρι χεσμένο. Μπήκε κόμμενα μέσα, τελειώσαμε. So, I think that it's a good to do a family vacation. Also, you put a trailer back and you have a caravan. It's super for family vacation. Ναι. Μείνετε τώρα μοναχές σας να πάτε όπου θέλετε. We have place for bullets here, place for bullets here, place for a gun here, we have an extra tank here, we have place for a dog here and a human being, we have a spare wheel, we have suspension to all the wheels and here to everything. We have a place here for a bullet or anything you want. We got two seats, we have here a safe with a pin that is locking, so the German soldiers, they're stealing everybody and they put everything that they steal inside there and they lock it, so they will keep it up for after the war, because they lose after. So anyway, it's a very well equipped bike. I told you before that with this motorcycle we rebuild the Greece, and this is not a lie. We do a lot of things after the World War II with those motorcycles. Of course, the Germans go away, the motorcycles stay here, and we rebuild them and we make them not the motorcycles again, but trucks. And with those trucks, we do many, many things. We clean the country, we build new things, and everything, all the materials, they will move inside to these trucks. I will show you a lot of photos from Michalis Arvanitopoulos' history of the Greek motorcycles, and I will show you also some of my photos about kind things like this. They transform these motorcycles to amazing things. They use any kind of engines on it. They existed even with a Volkswagen engine motorcycles like this, and of course the same thing happened to the BMW also motorcycles. I think that this is a very important part of the history of Greek motorcycling, and also for the history of this kind war bikes. Story of Zundapp is very interesting. I remember those motorcycles news in a 50, 125 and this kind of cubics when I was younger. I remember, of course, even today they are existing, the older bikes of the war. But anyway, the story started in 1917 and finished officially at 1984. But I say officially because after they moved to the China and make some small bikes. Also, after the 90s, they create motorcycles for small motorcycles again for Honda. And today,
they make an older model based to an older model of Zundapp, the KS 175. They make a model for a Royal Enfield, the Indian's Royal Enfield, that they call it Fury. The point is that the first motorcycle of the Zundapp had come in 1921 and is the Z22. And 1933 we are moving to this heavy motorcycle series of the K, and in 1931 Zundapp and Ferdinando Porsche, they create the car of everyone. Otto for Gendermann, I have to say sorry from the Germans for that. I don't speak at all, I read it like this. Anyway, it means car for everyone, and this is the thing that we know today as Volkswagen. They have a doubt because Ferdinando Porsche wants to make it with a 4-cylinders and Zundapp wants to make it with a 5-cylinders. Anyway, they create this kind of car, 3 projects with a 5-cylinders, but today we don't have none. They bombing at the World War II. The last really heavy motorcycles come in 1951 and was the KS 601, that is the famous Green Elephant, the last heavy motorcycle of the Zundapp. So this is Zundapp, a great level with a big history that makes everything: small cars, small planes, tools, motorcycles, small motorcycles, big, heavy, and that's it. So, this is the story of Zundapp.
Perfectly, perfectly. Ανοίγουμε το κουμπάκι, παίζουμε τη μανιβελίτσα και τώρα βρήκε να κολλήσει. Συμβαίνουν αυτά. Ξεκολλάμε, βρίσκουμε ξανά την νεκρά, μανιβελίζουμε. Λίγο γκάζι. Μπράβο.
So, this is Ioannis and Georgia for KOKKINA FEGARIA Rock Radio Show. Thanks for watching and don't ever forget, we are very serious, we are dedicated, expensive production for motorcycles. Ναι, και τους παπαράνους. Θα να πάρω και ένα Jack Sparrow κάτι. Το μαλάκα. Έλα εδώ ρε. Το πουλί μου.